China has launched its second aircraft carrier, but the first it has ever built from scratch. It marks the latest milestone in China's superpower ambitions to build Asia's largest naval fleet. Noah Aram has the details.
The Type 001A carrier is said to have six times more military strength than China's existing Liaoning vessel, which was purchased from Ukraine and put into commission in the Chinese Navy in 2012. Development of the carrier began in 2013 and construction 2 years later. It weighs about 50,000 tons, which is 10,000 less than its predecessor, but it's slightly longer with a wider command platform. It is powered by conventional steam turbines, which make it slower than U.S. nuclear-powered carriers, but quicker than the Liaoning. The vessel also houses a ski-jump-style deck for takeoffs, which experts say is cheaper to run than the catapults used by the U.S., but limits the diversity of aircraft on board to smaller fighter jets. The new carrier aims to carry 36 Shenyang J-15 multi-role fighter jets, which is 12 more than what the Liaoning can carry. After sea trials and the arrival of its full air complement, the yet-to-be-named carrier is expected to be operational by the year 2020. Although it still has some way to go to catch up with American carriers, the new ship is part of Beijing's bigger plan to build a navy that is unrivaled in Asia. And another carrier, the Type 002, is reportedly under construction in Shanghai. However, these ambitions are rattling neighboring countries as they see hidden motives behind China's naval expansion, which adds to already high tensions in the region, including the territorial dispute over the islands in the South China Sea. For its part, Beijing insists that its military maintains a purely defensive posture. Noah Aram, Arirang News.